LADYGANG! Hi, everyone!
Hey!
So, I'm gonna be honest. I know every single one of you. And you could quiz me all day. Keltie, Becca, Jack, thank you very much. I wanna ask you guys, when you guys meet people, do they know who you guys are individually?
Usually, yeah. I mean...
But they know me, because I'm, like, obviously super famous.
Well, there actually was this time that we were filming. Me and Becca and I were filming, and a girl came up to us freaking out about the LADYGANG.
Yes, yes, and she didn't know Keltie was there.
Did not
and
even know Keltie was part of the LADYGANG.
I saw that.
She was like, is that the other girl?
And Jack, you want a guy who wears crop tops.
I don't want a guy that wears
crop
tops.
Which is why you like this
but
crop
top. But if he does, then we can trade clothes, and I can have twice the amount of closets.
This sounds
I'm not
like
against
a weird
it.
Priority to me.
I love it.
Do it for the
This
team.
Is actually the problem, because Jack will go on dates now, and we're like, he's not good enough for Becca and I, so this doesn't work for our lives.
It literally is. They will, like, not let me date anybody that's like, not up to their standards, so it's actually kind of nice.
So let's talk about your brand new late night show on E!
Hello, 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 and welcome to the LADYGANG.
We've created this community of women, and we're just trying to be as real as possible.
Unfiltered.
Ooh.
Authentic. Celebrity-driven.
Turn to the camera, because I have my own show now, and I need your face.
We're talking about our lives, about our good weeks, bad weeks. I'm out of wine.
And we drink.
Sunday. Congratulations
Thank
from
you.
Podcast and the success the podcast has had. What was it? 35 million downloads?
Yeah, it's over that now, yeah.
Plus, oh, oh my
catch
god.
Up. Catch up.
Plus, oh my plus, god, plus. Let me catch up.
We got like 36.8 now.
Yeah.
Plus, Wait, plus. Let's start off. Why do you think so many people love it?
Girls just want to hear girls
being girls.
Being girls.
I think that there's a lot of people out there, they're like, I'm authentic.
Right.
But they're like, authentic in the best way. I think we're authentic in the worst way. Yeah. We lay all the worst things about womanhood out there.
And I'll tell you about it, so you don't have to feel so bad when it happens to you.
Right. No, and the girls listening, you know, it makes them feel less alone, that their problems aren't just happening to them. We're all going through the same kind of stuff, stumbling through womanhood. So I hope that girls are like resonating with it.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
What has been so cool is I think that everyone that's a diehard listener of the podcast is like, this is exactly what your TV show should be. We don't really plan it. We don't really know what we're gonna say. It's very loose.
It's translated so perfectly and all of our fans are so happy about it. We're so happy about it. Like, we feel very honored that it has translated so well.
Yeah, because fans are honest. They'll tell you, oh, no, this
oh, yeah.
is not authentic to what I fell in love with. Redo,
yeah,
reset, yeah. But it's going well.
Yeah, and we get drunk. We film at like 7 in the morning, so we're hungover by noon.
Yeah. Yeah, it is a struggle of a day, but it's so fun.
But it's worth it.
Oh, totally. We wouldn't have it any other way.
Who has been your favorite guest so far?
Well, Kat Graham was our most recent episode.
She's so beautiful.
First of all, stunning.
Awesome. Yes.
Stunning, cool.
Yes.
And like when she, real. All we asked for was people to come on and like be open and real. And she was game for anything.
Hat, front to the back, front to the back.
So each episode is themed out. So Kat was on the dating episode. Sabrina Carpenter was like our fame episode. We have Rachel Platt talk about parenthood because she's about to be a new mom. So each episode is heavily themed. And then within that we play, but we sort of stick with those topics, like how your nipples change when you get pregnant.
Oh my gosh.
Did you know that?
No. I heard they get bigger though.
Bigger and much darker.
Black.
So that the baby can find it in the dark.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Oh, is that wild?
It's sweet when you think of it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
See, educational programming.
You're welcome, everyone.
Does it really feel like work or not really?
Like not even a little.
I mean, we get a drink, number one, so that's a plus.
That's a must.
Yeah. And we'll probably be in rehab next year.
It's gonna become a problem.
This could be sad interview down the line. No,
no.
I'm just kidding,
No, but it's great because E and everybody that we work with like really is just pushing for us to have fun and be ourselves.
Good.
So it doesn't feel like work at all. We're just hanging out, talking. Yeah. And
I mean, our producers are exhausted. Yeah. That's for sure. Like they're working really hard. Yeah, but it's good.
So for individually, who would be your dream guest?
We have a campaign to get John Mayer on.
Really?
So every episode we're mentioning him and giving him a shout out because we need him.
I feel
him.
Like he would.
Yeah,
we need him. I feel like he would be good for it.
He'd be perfect.
And he's honest. And
yeah.
Honestly, we have like a pretty like strong rule against anyone who takes himself too seriously.
Yeah.
Like anybody who can't laugh at themselves.
Right.
And anyone who acts like what they're doing is like curing cancer.
Right.
But like we all know you sing and you dance and you act and that's really great.
And that's amazing.
It's great.
And
it's
we
great.
Need it. We need the entertainment.
We need it, but like you should be able to talk about farting.
Yeah,
you know what
and
I mean?
It's okay.
It's okay. Like, we don't care how famous you are. If you're not willing to, like, open up.
Yeah, we don't want an A-lister that's not gonna have fun.
Right.
Because then it brings the whole vibe down and stuff. We want somebody that's gonna play the games with us, that's gonna have fun, that's gonna be open and talking about weird
You know, I'm happy because I love seeing women do it. You know, and you guys are owning up to it, and I remember that feeling when it was radio or Talk Stoop, and you just are really excited. So I'm so happy for you guys.
Thank
this
you.
Is really cool.
We're so honored to be on the Stoop.
We like,
we're
oh
like
my God,
made it right
so
now.
Excited.
I am so happy. That makes me really, really happy.
I used to go in the cab, like, to my Broadway show and be like, this is cool. I wonder if I could be ever on the Stoop.
And here you are.
We're on the
Stoop. We made it.
And we brought it from New York to LA, and
and yes, it's much cleaner than the ones in New York.
Yes. So much cleaner.
And the weather, there's no pollution. Yeah. There's a lot of great things. Well, thank you so much, Lady Gang, for hanging out with us today on the Stoop.
Thanks for having us.
Of course.